Hi everyone, welcome to Channel for Kids. My name is Miss Harshada and I am here with a lovely story. Caterpillar lost her shoe. It is a beautiful sunny day. The birds are chirping beautiful sweet songs. The river is flowing gracefully and all the animals are happy in their habitats. How wonderful Mother Nature is, thought all. They were grateful to Lord for the beautiful world they lived in. But somehow on a tree there was a caterpillar who looked very sad. Do you want to know why it was sad and gloomy? Let's see. Caterpillar has lost a shoe. It hurts her foot to walk without it. Caterpillar goes to the spider. May I borrow a shoe from you, spider? But spider's shoe is too small. Caterpillar is sad without her shoe. She goes to frog. May I borrow a shoe from you, frog? But frog's shoe is too big. She goes to grasshopper. May I borrow a shoe from you, grasshopper? But grasshopper's shoe is too scratchy. She goes to crab. May I borrow a shoe from you, crab? But crab's shoes are used for digging. They are too sharp for walking. Caterpillar is too tired to search anymore. She curls up on a leaf to rest. Caterpillar decides to make a cozy cocoon to sleep in. Days pass by, and when Caterpillar steps out of her cocoon, it's no more a caterpillar. It turns into a beautiful butterfly. And it doesn't need shoes anymore. Yes, because now it can fly. What is the moral of the story here? We should always be happy and satisfied and thankful for what we have. Thank you.